everybody, Clorf here again. Welcome to XCOM 2, The Long War. This just popped out 2 days ago. Actually, by the time the video goes up, it'll be 3 days. Sorry about that. It's finally out, and we're going to have lots and lots of fun with this. Everyone who's ever been in the character pool is in the character pool here, so we'll be pulling lots and lots of people. If you'd like to keep track of this, you know, feel free to press that subscribe button right below, and you'll be able to keep track. If you'd like to put your own character in the character pool, feel free to either upload a character via the upload link I've got in the description down below, or you can just leave a comment with a description of your character and all the pertinent information as well. But let's get into this, and let's kick some advent butt. Soldiers will die, things will happen, it's just, that's the way it is. We're gonna go with veteran, because it's long war and things are just gonna happen. Yeah, commander and legend are just way too tough, so let's begin. I'm gonna do this without Iron Man. The mod is still very, very new, and Iron Man could lead to problems with the save game. So I'm probably going to run three separate saves so I cover my butt here. But let's go ahead and start. We'll have both the optional content as well, so let's go ahead. And I'm going to skip the cinematics. And as you can see, right off the bat, we've got a new interface. Oh, look, puppy. So, Gatecrasher is a completely different mission now. As things come up that are new, I will try and point them out. And my apologies for my speech. I've had a sandwich just before I started this, and I bit my tongue. So, I'm either slurring or my enunciation's a little off, and I do apologize for that. But my tongue hurts. Ow. What can I say? I got excited for a sandwich. All right, Gatecrasher's a go. Let's do this. Wow, we have some brightly colored soldiers here. So one of the first things you're going to notice, let me get past this, is we've got 8 soldiers to start. You can have up to 10 soldiers per squad, so this is going to be interesting. We're going to have lots and lots of soldiers. Everyone also has some essentially armor, though it doesn't act like armor, doesn't reduce the number of points taken, it just it gets taken off the armor first before it hits your actual hit points. So let's see if I can zoom out a little bit here, see where we are. Neutralize all enemy targets. We can go ahead and do that. Triss, you're up.
I'm on the move.
And I know I've got to change your hair back to the style you wanted. That's okay, we'll get to that in a bit. Next up, Looper, welcome back.
Ich rücke aus.
All right. Next up, Darcy. Come on over here.
Raggiungo la posizione.
Exactly. Whatever you said. Shintaro Yumi, welcome to the squad. Let's bring you up here. Oh, dear God. We have a cute little Japanese voice. Okay. Chris Karen, welcome. Let's get you back here. There's no time limit on this, so we're going to kind of take our time, get familiar with the interfaces. Oh, excuse me. And everything that is going on. Dan McShay, come on up.
Moving out.
One of the other things I'm going to do is, as we get upgraded weapons, and we customize them, they are going to stick on the soldier that they have been assigned to. Customize weapons and equipment. Kyle Yellow Dart Smith, come on up. And lastly, for our first squad, we have Clay Godlesky. Clay, come on up. Come on over here.
I'm all over it.
Let's see if we can find some advent. You're going to notice that every soldier has a frag grenade, every soldier has a flashbang. There is a one-turn cooldown on throwing grenades now, so that is a thing. Let's overwatch who we can.
This should see overwatch.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
And I will get some people additional customization. Like I said, Tris wanted a longer mohawk. We will get that set up. And a few other people. So if you've got customizations that you'd like to request, you know, feel free to let me know. We'll do what we can for you. Come on up,
Orders
Tris.
Confirmed. Moving out.
Nothing yet still? Okay. Well, let's bring Kyle up to here. Nothing still? Okay. Darcy, come on over to here.
Ricevuta. Mi muovo sull'obiettivo.
Whatever she said. I don't know. Shintaro Yumi, come on over here. I'm gonna try and keep everyone in cover. Cover is now a little bit better. The minuses to opponent's aim is significantly higher. The bad thing about that is it also affects advent, so if they're in cover, we're gonna have a hell of a time hitting them.
Shibuya.
Chris, there you go. Nope, that's not gonna work. Can we get Dan over to here?
Moving yes, we position. Can.
And we have a terminal that we can't hack because we don't have a specialist yet. Clay. Wow. Come on over here.
Copy that.
And lastly, Looper.
Und los
jetzt. Get over here. And let's overwatch whoever we can. Oh dear. That voice is going to take a little getting used to. Okay, we got some noise this way. Let's try and bring the squad back over here. Tris, I'll let you take that. Nothing? Okay. Looper, come on over here. Darcy.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
Okay, Yumi.
Dozo.
Exactly. Chris, come on over here. Dan.
On the move.
Kyle. And who have I got? I got Clay way the hell over here. Come on over here, Clay. I'm not asking twice, I'm just asking once. I am running an additional mod which allows you to see these details here. And it will also allow us to see who has loot. I do hear stuff, thank you, Tris. Okay. Let's get you tucked into the corner here.
Okay.
There's our first group. Okay, the officer has loot.
Than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Okay, surveillance drone, advent trooper, and an officer. Okay. Let's see who we can bring in.
Bestätigt. Rücke aus.
Darcy. Can make it here.
Confirmo.
You're gonna take a spot up there, Yumi. Chris, I want you to take a spot here. Dan, come on up here.
Heading to that location.
Kyle, one over. And Clay, down to here, please. Let's see if they move. They do indeed, and they're coming this way, which is kind of nice. I really don't want to kill a civilian, but let's see what we can do as far as damage. Yeah, that's gonna civilian. That will not. Okay, so we're in a good position, and no big surprise, our aims are kind of awful. Overwatch there. Overwatch there. Yumi's gonna sit for a sec. Chris, you are in Overwatch. Dan, I think, is gonna open stuff up. Unless Tris can throw a grenade. Triss can throw the grenade and hit all but the officer, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Okay, so Triss is going to open it up. Dan's going to be on overwatch. Kyle's got decent shots.
Affirmative, covering now.
And Clay, you're also on overwatch. Triss, let's get this started. Let's not hit the civilians, and let's see what we can do.
Take this!
Hello, Advent! Oh! One soldier, two soldiers down! Nice shot!
Es bewegt sich noch.
Nice shot!
In your terre! Y'a quoi par ici?
So let's see. Triss did not receive promotion for that. No promotion. No promotions. Okay. You give me. Sit tight. Okay. Triss. Actually, Dan. You can make it to here.
Moving out.
Because we want to grab that loot. Ah, nuts.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience...
Trooper, gunner, engineer, and a sentry. Okay, this is a little more interesting. Dan, you need to take a spot. Let's put you in heavy cover.
Good copy.
You can grab the loot while we're at it. What do we pick up? Advanced suppressor, very nice.
Sure, the docs will
want to
see this.
Looper, come on forward. Do you have a shot on anything? You do not. You're on overwatch. Okay, Darcy, let's move you up. We'll get you in position to hopefully get some shots on just a bit. Tell you what. Yumi, come under the corner here. Chris, take a position behind this garbage can. Kyle up here. And Clay behind the rock.
My eyes are peeled.
Heading out.
We're behind cover, so I'm not especially worried about people right now. The only person who's in any sort of line of fire right now is Dan.
Affirmative, covering now.
And the officer's more than likely going to try and mark him. Oh, he double moved. That's an engineer. Never mind. How about the trooper? Trooper takes a shot. And thank you, cover. Advanced gunner, or advent gunner. Whoa!
Incoming fire!
Not happy. And lastly, the sentry. He's gonna try and shoot from there. And Bubkiss. Okay, good.
I'm alright.
Okay. Triss, come on forward.
On the move.
64 on him. Where can Dan make it to? Dan can flashbang these two, which is actually a good thing. Let's do that. The engineer is a priority only because he's got grenades and he can really screw us up. Looper, come on forward. I need to see if you can get a shot on somebody. Let's try and hit this gunner. Oh, nice shot! Very nice. Darcy, take a position over here. Those are absolute crap shots. And Yumi, come over here. That's a creative way of getting there. Watch out. That's okay, you're fine, you're fine. .42 is actually not a bad shot, considering. Load cover. Yeah, our aim is fine. We're not going to get any range bonus. Let's try and close in just a little bit so we can get a range bonus on him. Nope. Okay. So let's see if we can hit him. It's a 4 out of 10. Nope. Kyle, come on forward.
Head now.
Where the hell are you going? Wow, there's some interesting pathing. Scanning. I'm gonna put you on Overwatch. Clay, behind the garbage can. You're on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And Triss. I'm actually gonna put you in full cover here. So these two guys' shots are just awful. He's on Overwatch, I'm not especially concerned about that. Because he's got minuses to hit and everything, so. He, on the other hand, can do some stuff. Yumi, come over here. Can you see him? 23. Wow. Does that suck? And that might disorient him. Yep. Overwatch removed. Thank you. Darcy. Darcy, Darcy, Darcy. Let's take cover behind the flamingo. What do you have for a shot? 43, 24. You're unlikely to kill with this. That's okay. It'll remove some cover on him and it'll injure the officer like that. Or to kill him too. Awesome. Bring you right over here.
Moving on target location.
Yeah, have a shot on the officer. 47, it's, you know, 50-50. Nice shot.
Nailed him.
Good.
Burning through ammo fast.
Next up, Looper, come on.
Look at your position four.
I want to see what your shot is like. 20, that ain't gonna happen. So, come up into full cover. Grab this for us. What do we got? PCS agility, nice.
Hoppers.
Chris, come over here. And Overwatch. Experience is done a little bit differently now. It's a shared pool for most of the troops. You still get experience per kill as well, so.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Play, come over here.
Moving to Overwatch.
And Triss. Why don't you come over here?
Affirmative. Moving out.
And let's get an Overwatch on him. And here comes the last group, I think.
Bear some resemblance to the
engineer in a sectoid
encountered during the invasion. Their genetic structure now includes human DNA.
He had reload, that's fine. Watch out. Ow! Lucky, lucky shot. Ah, Dan's panicked. You okay, Dan? Let's move Looper to here.
Begebe mich zu dieser Position.
Should have a really good shot. 85. And because it's XCOM, he's not dead. Thanks. Thanks. Okay, Darcy, I think I'm gonna have you pick up this stuff and then probably move again. What do we get? Suppressor? Okay. Come over here. Okay. Yumi, come over here. What have you got for a shot? 23. That's not great. Let me see if I can get anyone else up a little closer. It's not looking good. Tris, come over here. Try not to get hit, please. 19. Oh, dear God. That's not good. And I think we're going to hold on to that because he's going to tend to do a psionic attack. Chris, come on up. Kyle and Clay.
On my way.
Kyle, Clay, you've got a 23. It's a 1 in 4. Take it. If you hit, you hit. But you didn't.
Not even close.
I can screw up our soldier. Oh, there we go. Let's keep him flashbanged because he's at really close range. I should reapply it. Overwatch, Overwatch, and Overwatch. Trying to keep everyone safe. He's flanked, so he might move. Watch out! Ouch! And our dear friend Mr. Sectoid? Nope, he's gonna shoot. And he missed! Thank you for disorientation. That's why you use flashbangs, folks. Watch out, Chris! Okay, reload, and shoot this guy in the face, please. Thank you. I don't think he had the fish, no. Dan can make it up to here.
Heading to that location.
Darcy? Make it over to here. And you have a flashbang. Please use it. That should remove panic on Tris. Or will soon. 63. I'm going to take the shot. And it hits. Awesome. I do not want to cluster people together because Engineer has grenade. Okay, Chris, hit him. Nice! Good kill. Okay, everyone else, I want you to run up. Ah, you're fine. Yumi, where are you? We've got an unhappy sectoid here. Did he go on Overwatch? He did. Hey, Darcy, see if you can hit him and remove the overwatch. Nope. It was worth a try, you know. What the heck?
Sì, l'ho mancato. Sto bruciando munizioni.
Looper, come over here. And let's see if we can take care of his cover. Aww, he's exposed. More importantly, he doesn't have a reaction shot. Come here, Yumi. Shoot him. Nicely done. Is that everything?
Positive confirmation. Area secured.
Excellent.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So we got one soldier wounded, 1 point. Not too bad. 10 enemies killed. Rating excellent. Very nice. Let's get back to base. Looper took dealt the most damage, made the most attacks. Dan was most under fire, and Clay moved the furthest. So no real general MVP. I mean, Looper's close, so. Everyone should have earned a promotion, but let's go through and see what we got. So there's new classes as well. We'll explore those in just a moment. There we go. Thank you, Firebrand.
Good work out there, Commander. We're one step closer.
Excellent.
To taking back our planet.
So, let's start at the far end. Chris. Specialist. Hack. Excellent. Aid protocol, haywire protocol, and hack. Darcy, our technical heavy weapons. So we get XCOM gauntlet, rocket launcher, and flamethrower. We'll be able to specialize, I believe, in one of these later on. Triss, gunner, area suppression. So barrage that will pin down targets within a 4-tile radius, granting reaction fire and imposing a -30 to all targets' aim. Very nice. Looper, what have you got? You're our ranger. Light him up. Standard shots no longer end the turn. So, very nice. Very nice. Both barrels. Fire a sawed-off shotgun, doing double damage. Or point-blank, sawed-off shotgun, single barrel. Yumi! Sharpshooter. Ooh. Hollow target, which is a separate device now. Should be interesting. And squad sight. Dan is our shinobi. So, phantom, flesh, and slash. Very nice. We've also got Kyle, who is our assault running gun. And stun, we get arc throwers again. So this is going to be all sorts of fun. We're going to capture some advent along the way. Or at least we're going to try. And Clay, you are our grenadier. Congratulations. You'll enjoy blowing stuff up. I know this. Plus 11 dodge, a suppressor, reduces soldier impact on mission infiltration time, and significantly reduced infiltration time. I'll go over infiltration just a little bit. Advent corpse, drone wreck, trooper corpse, psycho corpse, alloys, crystals, and supplies. Let's get to research, because we need to get to research. New research. I'm going to do modular weapons right off the bat, but we also have resistance communications, alien biotech, basic research, which you can use to just generally increase research on things. Engineering research will generally increase hardware. And hybrid materials, which we don't have yet. So, modular weapons. Let's get that started.
That area of research.
Let's get to engineering. Hello. And we don't have anything here. Let's get to command.
Mission.
I will skip that. Let me show the archives. For those of you who have never done a long war, I strongly recommend coming in here and reading the Long War concepts of resistance and infiltration. I have not read them myself yet, so let's take a quick look. This may take a minute. I may just skip over this, so bear with me for a minute. Okay, so let's get back to command. Here is the updated command map.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we
can ignore this for just a sec, Bradford.
Scanning at sites like this.
So we have our place here. Let me show you what we're doing.
Area.
And actually, hang on, I have to go back up to command. Let's clear this alien debris.
Room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander.
No engineers available.
We'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction.
That's fine.
First, Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering.
Resistance management.
Start clearing out
so
some of these
we're currently
rooms.
In the New Arctic.
We
have
an engineer.
Six people here, and as you can see, there are different things we can assign to them. Supply, where they will try and gather more supplies. Recruit, which they will try and gather more people for the Resistance, and if it's an exceptional person, we can actually get them hired directly into XCOM here in the Avenger. And Intel, which is going to be used for gathering intel and helping with infiltration missions. I'll explain infiltration in just a sec. However, right now I'm going to switch one person to intel from supply. Supplies are very, very needed, but we need intel right off the bat as well. We got 200 supplies, 125 intel, 3 aluminum, 3 alloys. Let's get back to here. And I can discover a lead in progress. We're going to go hit the black market. Because I want this opened up.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
New target acquired. Review the target.
As the resistance continues to grow,
so here we go.
Chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent.
Operations Devil Jester.
We've already identified a potential target to disrupt
Thank
the
you, Bradford.
Operations in this region.
We're going to.
Opportunity is limited, so
we're going to wait for Bradford to shut up. You done now? Thanks. Destroy the alien relay and find a lead. Baseline enemy activity is very light. That's good. That's exactly where we'd like it. Intel and intel package will also happen. And I don't see an infiltrate, so it looks like it's a mission right off the bat.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
We'll see here in a sec. Or if there's an infiltration. Nope, this is a mission right off the bat. You'll also notice right up here we've got the Blackguards. That is our previous squad. So this squad is currently renamed the Blackguards. I'm going to clear the squad, and we're going to bring in some new soldiers and a couple of veterans. I'm probably going to bring just 6 soldiers. You can bring up to 10, but you don't want to bring all of your soldiers all of the time. And yep, here's the infiltration. So I'll bring Darcy for minus 2 days, and Clay, and let's select some other soldiers. Cherry, let me get somebody else with some decent movement. Melissa, and one more soldier. A lot of great aim there. And looks like Bill Smith has got good aim, so we'll bring him along as well. So, here's another thing. Mission expiration, 9 days, 9 hours. The mission will expire. We will miss it in 9 days and 9 hours. Base infiltration is 5 days, 0 hours. So that will get us to the extremely light and will help them be, will help Advent be not as guarded. The longer you infiltrate, the better that happens, and you can even reduce baseline enemy activity, though extremely light is the lowest it can get. I'm going with 6 soldiers, so that adds a day and a little bit of time. So this is going to take 6 days and 11 hours, but it still meets the expiration time. So let's go ahead and start that. We're going to drop those soldiers off, and we'll come back to the Avenger here in just a sec.
In position for deployment.
Start the infiltration. And excellent. And let's get back to the black market. And you'll see the infiltration number go up. I'm going to see if I can zoom out here so we can see that grow. Yeah, 1%. And okay, black market is open. Let's take a quick look. Black market is now just supplies. I think I need to grab an engineer. Air trigger, expanded magazine, defense, emergency life support. Yeah, I think I've got to grab the engineer, so I'm going to recruit that.
Confirm. Now that we have more staff on the engineering team, we can start
and
clearing out space.
Let's see what we could sell and what we'd go for.
We should keep looking.
They
for
don't
more
need
recruits,
anything
though.
In particular
we'll need them
right
to staff
now.
The facilities once
not
they're
too
built.
Too bad. So let's go back and let's get back to
setting
Haven.
Course for Sector 1, the Arctic,
and start generating a little bit of intel and other stuff. We'll watch this number. When it hits 100%, we're gonna go.
These findings will likely
modular weapons.
To
good.
Our ongoing efforts, Commander.
So now we can start adding modules to our weapons: suppressors, autoloaders, hair triggers, high-capacity mags, stocks, laser sights, scopes. And I think we're gonna go with alien biotech or resistant communications. Let's go with communications.
I assume you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify
Oops.
You as soon as the report is available.
Thank you, Tigan. And let's continue on.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe
yep.
who
Here's
are willing
a new
to
mission.
Share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander.
This will get us two more resistance personnel. Again, another extremely light. We have to rescue the contacts and free them. So we will have to bring them to a evac point. You don't have to take every mission. It's probably recommended you don't. However, early on I'm going to try and take most of these missions. So let's see what we can do here. Yumi and Kyle, and then let's see who else we can bring along. We're gonna need to recruit some more people as well. Rob Mansberger, you got high aim. Greg can move pretty far. Microwave, and you know what, that's dead on, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh, we'll get 3 resistance personnel out of this. Nice. Mission expires in 5 days and 23 hours, so we really want to be on top of this one.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Start the infiltration. And another one. Extremely light, hack the workstation, and we get a lead. Let's confirm this last one. And Triss, Looper. 3 days and 4 hours. Total infiltration is 3 days and 12 hours. Wow. So this one's going to be rough. Matter of fact, clear the squad. Back out. That's just too short a time. We're not going to do that. Yeah, we just don't have the time to do that. Yeah, it expires in day 20. That's not going to happen, so.
Do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
And though lastly, we've got intriguing. A research coming in. Good. And we're going to go with alien biotech.
I'll see that
we're
going
to back out here.
Commander.
Come out to the debris. Let's excavate this.
Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's
new region available. Okay.
All that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local
nice.
Resistance groups operating
okay.
in regions around the globe.
Once we're at 95% here. Let's go ahead.
We'll need to scan
stop.
The target region for the operative signal.
We're at 102%, so this is going to go off next. This will be our next mission. And as you can see, we're right now low income and force under strength. Let's see if I can do some general recruiting. Armory. Recruit soldiers. I can... I've got 85 supplies. Let's recruit everybody.
From what I've heard, the Resistance has already seen a boost in their recruitment efforts after word of the Commander's arrival got around. They've need...
So, we're going to go in with the Blackguards on the very next mission. So, we're going to leave this one here. So, until next time, thank you all again for watching. If you liked this video, go on ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, if there's anything you'd like to see or ask, you know, feel free to post a question in the comments down below. I will get back to you as quickly as I possibly can. Again, if you'd like to be part of the squad, you can either use the link down below or you can just use a comment to say what information you'd like to have for your soldier. Don't forget to give me a name and a basic description as well. But until next time, thank you again. My name is Clorf. We'll see you next time.